Some days life feels perfect, other days it just ain't working. The good, the bad, the right, the wrong, and everything in between. So it's crazy.
You guys already know about that. That's helpful, Amy. That's already been addressed. You guys know about that. Oh, I forgot this part. Okay, so this is a limited broadcast. If you've come into this broadcast and it said limited broadcast at the bottom, that just means that this message is geared towards those people that are part of the Parent Dome family, and that I'm going to be speaking to them directly, but you can benefit from what I'm going to say. This is a nugget-based conversation that I'm not going to get into the granular. The topic is about internet intervention and activism, and that later I will be having a private broadcast, which I'm going to be introducing you to the lessons that I have uploaded into the membership for the Parent Dome family, for those that have a heart that want to participate in bringing the wisdom to the dangerous risks, threats, and permanence of the internet when they are participating in a social media platform and they see some dangerous stuff happening. I've ripped down all the post-it notes, but we all know when we see a broadcast what is dangerous. Now, this is it's heavy, heavy laden with some cautionary wisdom, and that is going to be involved in the lessons. If you are wanting to participate in this conversation, the way I open it up from the limited followers is based upon transparency. Periscope does not have transparency. Social media platforms do not have transparency. So if you want to get involved and learn more about Parent Dome, you have to open up the doors to me having visibility as to who you are and what is your interest level, and so I can have a personal connection with you. We can do that through Twitter. My direct message is open on Twitter. So if you follow me on Twitter, which is the same name as my name on this broadcast, which is @parent_dome, introduce yourself to me saying this is you bring an interesting message to Periscope, talking about internet awareness and safety. And we'll have that communication. And then when we have that transparency, I can allow you to participate in this conversation. The next conversation I'm having will be a little bit later today. My Parent Dome family, you do not need to be visible for attending that broadcast, because I have added a module to the curriculum, which is titled Intervention and Activism. I am uploading those lessons as we speak. This live broadcast, the private broadcast I will do later, will also be added into that module. I will also be including some information about this particular lesson in the newsletter. Great, Mac. Thank you. Be safe going to work. I'll provide information in the newsletter for those that are the family. You know how to gain access to it. But if those are interested in this particular module, you can have access to that as well. I will give you that invitation. So that was this message that it's an announcement. There's going to be a private broadcast for those Parent Dome family about intervention and activism. Cautions, things you need to be aware of, strategy, defense, offense, what the blowback can be. This is a very difficult issue, and people feel compelled when they see certain things. It will not be on blab. No, I will not do it on blab. This is a private message. This is a private message only for those people that have a heart, that have made a decision that, wow, this is a real issue. The internet's dangerous. People follow my Twitter feed and they see how ridiculous this is. And there's some unintended consequences that come with this. And it's the public, why I said in my hashtag, it says not your kids. Activism is taking a step and an action on somebody else's child. The parents are disconnected from what their kids are doing, and you happen to see what's happening. And you are stepping in a pseudo-parental role to speak wisdom into that child's life. And that can be quite precarious. And sometimes it can be positive, sometimes it can be negative. Also, I provide some wisdom as to what you can expect by certain steps. What is the anticipated outcome? someone was dealing with me with something they found personal, that they found personally on the internet that was dangerous relative to a young child that they were doing things. And one of their thoughts was to go to the local school. Well, here's the downside. Depending upon the magnitude of the activity that happened in that broadcast, going to the school will yield a net zero benefit. Because the school, this is not a school responsibility. If it's happening in the school, absolutely it's a school responsibility. But if it's not happening in the school will hear you, give you some, they'll say something to you. I have no idea. Well, I do know. They'll give you a response, but they will not act on it. They won't pull that child out. They won't have a conversation with that child. They won't go to guidance. The school won't go to the parents. That is not what will happen. The goal is try to get to the parents as fast as you can. Your best vehicle to do that is through the child, but the child does not want to come clean with the parents. It's a battle, and that's why I say it's not your kid. I think it's beautiful that we want to be interventionists and activists, but it's someone else's child. So we have to understand what that looks like to build that connection, and that I'll talk about in the lesson. So shift gears, going into second gear. Second gear is live stream stars, and that is the other entity that I will have a relationship with, which has been completed. That curriculum has been, it's enough to go out to market. I will be making an announcement of the live stream stars. I'm going to put that in the newsletter as well. I'm going to give people a little script that if they would be so interested in supporting this new shift of the communication, that in that newsletter, you take that and you put it in your social media platform. I'm going to keep it 140 characters. It's going to be an introduction to live stream stars. Those people have apparently an incredible idea on how to help children increase their internet celebrity, their internet famousness. And it's a pretty powerful educational platform module that will help propel them to do that. So it's a little bit different than this message, but the other side of the... It's a coin. You got one side of coin, which is about awareness, dangers, risks, and threats, and the other is... Oh, good, good. So that gave you some perspective as to... I didn't get into the details as to why Facebook did what they did, but it is no surprise as to why they did what they did. It makes total sense. So that, in response to that takedown, I think I shared that site... There's a new site that takes it out of that public visibility on Facebook, but it makes it public that those people that are performing these things that want to avoid that accountability. Well, internet's public, folks. It is there for all to see and consume. So this will be the new fail blog of the live streaming experience. So it will be very interesting. Good to see you, Jack. By the way, I just want to do a shout out to Jack4888. Each of my audience has certain talents, gifts, and sometimes it's hard for me to ask for certain things because I don't know if it's too big of an ask. So I'm trying to work on a training module for corporate training about social media awareness, digital stewardship, digital citizenship. Jack has some skills regarding video production. And I just remember that from our private conversations. And I wrote out a text and I asked if it's something that he could possibly put to animation. He came on a private broadcast yesterday and shared with me, I got goosebumps talking about Jack, that you guys resonate with my message and that you understand what my goals are and how I am participating in the world. Absolutely, Jack. I'm participating in the world. And I need to communicate in the world, but I don't need to be of the world. So he understood that. He understood my message. I didn't have to tell him how to lay this out. I gave him the text. He showed me, and I was like, I can't make this stuff up, man. You were so in sync. It blew my mind. So he is helping in creating a video animation training module for corporations about digital citizenship and digital stewardship, which is it's all tied to this, people. Keeping people safe in a digitally immersed life. Absolutely, my heart is for kids because that's our legacy, people. Our legacy and our survival is dependent upon the decisions that they make. We could have been good stewards, but it's ultimately gone. Our survival is really in their hands. And that has been core to my heart, but it doesn't negate the importance of adults and senior citizens to hear this message. Now, my branding may come out that it hasn't replaced the words with kids, with humans, people. Now I have to make that shift because it's more encompassing, more all-encompassing. So, thank you, Jack, for what you've done, and I look forward to receiving what you've got done and making that available. So, got a lot of things in the hopper. I will be doing this private broadcast that will be for the Parent-Owned Family, which is talking about the intervention activism. And those people will be able to experience that. You already have access to the lessons. If you're in the, I added the module this morning. I put two of the lessons in already. I'm going to go through and talk through those lessons with you. We can interact. And you know what, Rowana? That's not a bad idea that I could consider doing that on Blab. That's now that you say that. Because I can unlist and I can remove people that are not part of the Parent-Owned Family from that broadcast. So I have that ability. I don't want to offend people, but this will be a private conversation and not, I don't know how to do that. I can't, in Blab, I can't restrict the visibility. That's the downside. So I will have to do it on Periscope. And then keep your eyes open for a newsletter. I should have that this morning and some more content in there for everybody. So everybody have a great day. I'll do the private broadcast. You'll see that show up in your Twitter where we'll talk about intervention and activism. Those that wanted to chat in this conversation, I apologize, limited broadcast. If you want to get into an understanding as to who I am, I do that on Transparency. You can start with your first touch and going to me on direct message on Twitter. And if you're not able to comment and you are part of the Parent-Owned Family, I apologize, that wasn't intentional. But when I say Parent-Owned Family, those are the people that have made the decision that they're willing to share that cup of coffee a month with me and recognize that the value that I bring is significant, and that they're willing to support, endorse that by becoming a member and consuming that content that resides in the university. And if you don't know what that university is, sorry, I got too many cards here. I'm all over the place. Yes, the university is at parentdome.com. That's an educational platform. Yes, I provide free materials, free instruction in there for you to understand. I give you a free contract to start the relationship between your child. And then I give you the ability to see the breadth and depth of information available under membership. It's a volume of stuff. It's wide open. But that access is based upon that membership. So very good. Thank you very much. And I will look forward to talking to you guys in the private broadcast. Take care.